Council Japan Office published the first recipe book on food slogan and it's on sale today. The recipes include everything: soup, salad, bread, side dish, main dish, and sweets. We will continue to promote food slogan here in Japan as a healthy ingredient that matches Japanese diet.
And 10 recipes created by Mr. Isamu Tsukuda, chef at the Hotel Intercontinental Tokyo Bay. And I'm very excited to say that there are 10 dishes from those recipe books that we will be tasting here today.
One of the things that we have for an expectation is for the Japanese consumers to have the opportunity to try sorghum. We believe that sorghum fits very well in a multitude of different formulations, in a multitude of different foods. One of the things is having the experience, having an opportunity to really taste it, to really smell it, and have a feeling that sorghum can satisfy not only the nutrient needs, but also to satisfy the palate. That's really what we want, and what we want to offer the Japanese consumer is an experience when it comes to food, and an experience when it comes to sorghum.